Let's take a look then at the two teams. Slides it through. And the volley. Steals it. Wonderful stop. And he's in again. Goal. It's 1-0. I'm afraid that one's down to the goalkeeper.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
Now Donalons. Looking to thread it through. A chance! Good effort! Oh, he scored! They've added another in a matter of minutes. Super teamwork there.
They showed a real understanding linking up for that goal. It's a nightmare for the defence to try to deal with that.
He knocks it in. Up to Norwich. Another goal. They lead by three, and that may just about be that. A fine delivery and a header to match.
Well, there was only going to be one player getting to that because he attacked it with so much aggression and commitment. Tremendous play.
A long ball forward. Pushed away.
Well, it's a sharp.
Chance, and he'll shoot. It's a good save. Hits a ball in. Here's a shot. Here's a ball in. Up for the header. And he goes direct. Lallana. Looking to thread it through. And there is the final whistle. Defensively, they were completely torn apart. They...